a quick way down here. Interesting. Probably not very structurally sound, but building regulations in 2006 were a bit different, I guess.
Mate! There are more people that need our help back inside. Come on, Mason.
Dispatch, this is medical aid.
I've been up here yet. Let's just when else have I checked yet? And go round. Oh dear. Oh, that's quicker. That's
shit.
Nice.
Looks like the only way out of here is down there. This guy needs a medic. He won't last much longer.
Yeah, I'm struggling with the door anyway. Give me a second.
Get someone to come and get us out of here. Dispatch, this is FD-13. We are trapped in the basement of the
door.
And need assistance.
There's a door there. Turn the handle. That. Okay. Oh. Thank God someone saved us. What chainsaw? It's not a standard issue.
Before Mason, they look pretty dangerous to me. I'll back you up. You tell me what you want me to do. You need me to divide me. Let me know which direction.
I love the idea of like riot cops going in with dueling uses. And a chainsaw for that matter. Distract him with the smoke grenade. That'll work. It's not worked. It kinda worked. Like a real police officer would.
What the hell is happening? Who are these guys? control room. Lead the way.
I don't know where it is. Nice. Standing right in the middle. AI is not my best. Yeah, go and kill all these lot, please.
Affirmative. Cover it. Take them out!
Mason, remember, the leader brought in alive.
Is that medic lady over there? Because I could really get some money.
You need help?
Yes, very much so.
We'll make it better. I've got another two, so come back if you need help.
Down on the ground! Down on the ground!
Oh. I'm not pissed off, that's my thing. Did I kill the gang in the box? Gunned him down just as I walked in. Won't pay attention, you know, it happens. Hey.
Good job, Mason. Let's get this scum back to Hopesville. Maybe we can get a lead on our next target.
That's the news reporter, they probably know. Man, across the board. Yes, who caused all this destruction? Was it the terrorist group or the anti-terrorist force? Up in the air.
you have unlocked the stun gun Mark II. You have unlocked riot grenades.
Hmm. Non-lethal. That'd be helpful. I think we'll close out today with one more go at this, and I'll try not to gun down the civilian
mission. Mason, we have another emergency. The PDA discovered on the gang.
Got new equipment. And I feel like my aim is slightly better. Not to oversell it. I'm going to do the same attack as last time. Pure business. I'm not going for any of the medals. Just going in, killing things. Get now. Pardon the civilian, not sure enough. It's easier when you start worrying about lethality. Play two for a while, I'm not sure. Hit myself with that. Yeah, that looked more lethal, alright. Not for now. I feel like I'm making good progress so far. Alright, lots of blocks coming up, so just don't do anything stupid and should be okay. I mean, that does also rely on him not doing anything stupid, which less easy to rely on, but you know. You stay out of the way. You tried to do it again, I saw you.
Thanks for the help, sir. These animals are gonna kill me. You want
he's still coming with. Come on, where are you? I've got all day, come on.
Great job! The city will thank you for this. I'll make sure of it.
Peace, peace this time. Hopefully that means I'm getting better at it and it won't just dumb luck. Although realistically, it's probably some crossover.
You have unlocked the shotgun, Mark II.
Anything else? Yeah.
You have unlocked an extra pistol clip.
It's like Christmas, isn't it? Right, next time out, some other random place will be attacked. I'm sensing a pattern here. If we just get Channel 7 to stop reporting, then everywhere will be safe. I'll see you for the next one.